What is up, KB Squad, and how's everybody doing? I hope everybody's having a good day. What I got for you guys is 10 pictures that you have to look twice at. Now, before I get into this video, make sure to press the subscribe button if you haven't did so already. It really helps me out, like KB Squad, when you do so. The full video will be in the description box below, so make sure to go check it out after this one. I'm always looking back, guys. I'm always looking twice at a picture or something, guys, because I always like tend to look somewhere so fast and then have to look again because my eyes are always playing tricks on me. Have it ever happened to you? Have you ever had to look at a picture or look at something twice to make sure it wasn't what it seemed to be? Let me know in the comments below what it was. So without further ado, enough talking. It is 10 photos that you have to look twice at. So let's get it.
With the perfect timing and the right angles, the images in a photo have the ability to trick everyone.
Yes.
These pictures are fun and cool to look at, but we definitely have to look at them twice to really understand what's going on.
Right.
If you're new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe and please
smack
give
it.
This video a big
Click
thumbs
it.
Up.
Whatever
Today,
you have to do.
Today we'll be showing you 10 pictures that will make you look twice. Just wait until you see what happens when an ant comes in contact with a helicopter.
Huh?
It will trip you out. An upside
Trippy
down
bro.
World. An artist by the name of Philip Remet creates some very interesting artwork that will leave you scratching your head in confusion.
Oh, that's the double X guy.
The French conceptual artist loves to create pieces that play with the viewer's mind. His gravity-defying pictures are digitally altered and repositioned to make us all wonder what's going on here. If you look at this photo and you're immediately confused, don't worry, you're not alone.
What the hell?
You definitely have to look at his work twice to really figure things out. In this artwork, a man can be seen standing on a wooden balcony. As he gazes off into the distance, you can see that the door frame is actually attached to a body of water. In the distance, the city skyline is twisted at an angle, and it makes us wonder which way is up and which way is down.
Right.
Philip's art defies logic, but that's what makes all of his work so interesting and intriguing. When the laws of the physical world are pushed, an artist can create anything they put their mind to.
Right.
Dangerous or not. With a little bit of camera trickery and placing things at specific angles, you can create a scene that appears to be really dangerous. This man decided to spend the day out having fun with his family. He held his baby in the air to get a better look at the city and the passing train. At first glance, it looks like this dad is putting his child in grave danger.
Right.
It appears that he's holding the baby high up in the air so he can take a look at the city below them.
That's still grave danger.
Second time,
what?
You'll notice that they're not standing high above the city at all. It's a miniature set of train cars and tiny buildings. The man and his family are...
Oh my god. The fact that, you know, she didn't mention the balcony. It didn't look like he was on a balcony. It looked like he was just, you know, raising the baby up, and I thought it was grave danger. But the fact that I did not know that was a miniature train set, I'm an idiot.
Next to the display on ground level. So thankfully, this baby isn't really in that much danger at all. It's all about the angle in which the picture is taken. Were you pulled by this photo the first
time?
Hell
yeah, I was fooled.
Let us know down below in the comments section.
I'm telling you, I was fooled.
A Soviet scientist in the 1950s is well known for attaching two dog heads onto one body.
What?
But since then, two-headed dogs are something that just doesn't exist.
Right.
Most people are obsessed with the idea of any creature that's two-headed. And that's why this viral photo caught everyone's attention. When this photo was posted online, the internet went absolutely crazy. It really does look like a living, breathing, two-headed dog, doesn't it? Taken in a parking lot, this picture shows what appears to be a cute and cuddly black and white dog with two heads and one body. But again,
how you know
this
it's
is all
cute
about
and cuddly.
The way the picture
Whoa,
is taken.
Cuddly.
The odd camera angle makes it look
Maybe
like these
vicious.
Fluffy dogs are sharing one body.
Yeah.
And that's just not the case. There are actually two separate dogs in this photo. One dog is standing in front of the other, and the dog in the back's body is completely
is
covered
perfect.
By the dog on the front.
Oh, he's between the legs.
The dog lined up perfectly at just the right moment to create a tricky photo that looks
hey,
like something out of a sci-fi movie.
Right.
Coming in for landing. One of the best things about photography is the endless amounts of creativity. Looking at things in a different way and changing your perspective allows you to see and create things that may not even be humanly possible.
Exactly.
Tweaking the perspective on certain photos is not only fun, but it can also create visually amazing masterpieces, just like this one. An ant was having some fun chilling on top of an ice-cold drink. In the distance, you can see a helicopter flying around. When you put these things together, an amazing and captivating photo comes to life. Although we know that an ant is much tinier than a helicopter,
right.
The angle this photo is taken makes them appear to be on the same scale.
That was so
As
perfect.
As the ant walks along the top of the cup,
that
it
is...
looks like the helicopter is about to land
What
right
setting on your
it.
Camera
How
are you using, bruh?
You have to look at this photo before you could grasp what was
are
really
using
going
miniature,
on.
Miniature
Do you think
mode?
The photographer uses Photoshop or simply a different perspective.
Welcome
to the gun show.
Gotta be.
This girl definitely looks like she's been putting in some work in the gym.
Yeah!
When we first looked at this photo, we thought she was sporting some pretty massive arms full of defined muscles.
Yeah, she brought some guns.
But just like all the other photos on this list, things aren't always what they seem. Let's take a closer look at this picture so we can figure out what's really going on.
Right.
This beautiful girl is standing with her arms tightly pulled all the way back behind her. Behind her is a guy, but you can't see him at all. He's completely hidden behind her except for his arms. He holds his arms up just above her shoulders so that it appears that his arms actually belong to her.
Yeah.
The result is an optical illusion that makes this girl look like she can bench press more than Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Exactly.
And we love the serious look on her face. This
I don't
is
know about that
you're
one.
Not going to want to mess with. Wouldn't
Nobody.
It be fun to take a hilarious picture like this with one of your friends?
Yes.
Tiny man, have you ever tried to take a tricky photo to make things seem different from what they appear? It's a bit difficult to recreate these moments if you try too hard. Sometimes it's just best to let things happen naturally. It's these unrehearsed and unplanned moments that make for some of the best and mind-boggling pictures we've ever seen. Take a look at this photo, for example. We can't stop looking at it without completely cracking up. There's a shirtless guy standing around
with
a pair of shorts and a hat, and some sneakers with a pair of funky socks. Directly in front of him is a trash can. The photographer stood behind the trash can to take the photo, and as you can see,
the results are hilarious.
When you first glance at this picture, doesn't it look like the guy is super duper tiny?
Yes.
It looks like he's no more than 2 inches tall. And because of the position of where he is, it really looks like he's standing directly on top of the trash can. This is just another perfect shot taken at the perfect moment. Extra long dog. Have you ever seen a really big dog in real life?
Yeah.
We're not talking about a Rottweiler
Hell
or
yeah.
a Doberman, we're talking about huge dogs here. Great Danes stand about 30 inches tall, and sometimes they can be even bigger.
Yes.
The tallest dog in the world was a Great Dane named Zeus who stood at 44 inches tall. Can you believe that? That's taller than your average 3-year-old child. But it's not too often that you see a dog that large, and that's why this photo is so amazing.
Exactly.
When you first look at it, what do you see? Most people see a super long dog standing behind a trash can. But of course, things aren't what they seem to be.
Yeah.
There are actually two dogs in this photo. The dog in the back has his head concealed by the trash can, and the dog in the front's body is hidden by the trash can. The way these two dogs are standing makes their bodies appear to be connected. Even though we know there were two dogs in this picture, wouldn't it be cool if the dog was this long in real life?
That'd be weird as hell.
There are two things most kids dream of doing. One of them is the ability to fly on her own, and the other is the ability to stand on water. Who knows, maybe one day technology and science will allow us all to have these superpowers. But for now, the only way these things are possible is if we utilize our camera trickery skills.
Exactly.
Check out this young girl who spent the day out at the pool. While someone stood nearby to take a photo, the girl decided to take a dip into the water. As she jumped into the pool, the camera took the picture at just the right moment.
Wow.
When you look at this photo, what do you see? Do you
like
see the girl moving down on top of the swimming pool? So do we. It really looks like she's able to defy gravity and suspend herself right on top of the water. Of course, this photo was taken at the right moment, and the position of her knees line up perfectly next to the level of the water.
You really
had
to put that shutter on to really catch that.
This gave the appearance that she was kneeling
Seriously.
On the water, even though she really isn't. Pretty cool, right?
Exactly.
Docked. Have you ever seen anything like this before? Neither have we. This photo was taken in South Korea, and it shows a huge canoe sitting on the edge of a cliff. We have so many questions running through our minds. How did the ship get there? Are there people stranded inside? Well, believe it or not, your eyes aren't playing tricks on you. This ship really is docked on a mountain overlooking a beach.
What?
But it's not what it appears to be. This is the Sun Cruise Hotel that's located in a South Korean
tourist
town.
Oh my god,
town.
I gotta
the
go there!
The 540-foot cruise ship-themed resort has 211 guest rooms for visitors, restaurants, pools,
that
a golf
nice.
Course, and an indoor gym. The hotel was created to give tourists the experience of going on a cruise without actually being on one. Inside the wall of the ship, sounds of crashing waves and birds chirping are playing to make people feel like they're at sea. To this day, the docked cruise ship is one of the most popular tourist attractions in South Korea. Would you like to visit this cruise ship hotel?
Hell to the yeah!
Let us know by leaving us a reply in the comments
section. I'm telling
you
the things.
Restaurant.
I'm going there.
This photo is beyond strange. It's almost as if we stepped into a parallel universe. We have to save this best photo for last because it stopped us right in our tracks. We have to look at it for a few minutes to really understand
right.
what is going on. This photo hasn't been altered in any way. It just so happens that these three sets of friends were dining out at the same time. If we didn't know any better, we would think these people all called each other the night before to coordinate their outfits.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
There's two people sitting down for lunch. The women sitting closest to the camera are all wearing shades of red.
And the same
and
hairstyle.
And directly across from them weird. All have on various shades of green. To top it off, they also have very similar hairstyles.
Exactly.
This makes it look like it's the same group of friends in each booth, but it's not. It is purely coincidental that they all showed up wearing similar outfits and looking almost exactly the same.
10 pictures that will make you look twice. I mean, I couldn't believe the ship one. That ship, oh my god, yo, that is awesome. That is freaking awesome. I have to go to that. But yeah, guys, what picture in this video intrigued you the most? Let me know in the comment box below. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. Press that subscribe button for more videos. Leave your requests in the comment box below. Follow our social media in the description box below. Please, KB Squad, do that for me. I love you guys. See you in the next one. Peace.